Thousands of people packed Staples Center for tonight's game. This, of course, was the first Laker game since the tragic death of Kobe Bryant, as well as 8 other people. The Laker organization paying tribute to this Laker legend. A moment of silence inside the house that Kobe built. Laker players taking the court for the first time since the tragic death of Kobe Bryant, his 13-year-old daughter, and 7 others. 24.2 seconds to honor Kobe Bryant's jersey number, as well as Gianna's number 2. Fans in attendance receiving a Kobe jersey. Musical tributes from Boys to Men to Usher. LeBron James also honoring the Laker legend. Outside Staples, the tributes continue, from writing heartfelt messages on giant canvas boards to leaving Laker memorabilia. The tragedy has united this city. A somber moment for fans who are without their superstar.
I love Kobe. I wish I got to meet him. I wish I would give him, my son, an autograph.
I've been a fan since I was 13 years old. I'm 32. And I feel like I needed to just come and kind of be with the fans. And I really was trying to get tickets too to the game, but we weren't able. But it's been really nice seeing the support and just kind of like a farewell with, you know, people who are supportive and kind of feel the same way that we do.
I'm around and be around the camaraderie here and around the other people that are paying tribute to Kobe and do it not alone, but just around others that felt the loss, a tremendous loss, and pay my respects to the Lakers and their family.
And 100% of ticket sales from tonight's game will go toward the Kobe and Vanessa Bryant Family Foundation. The city of Los Angeles also planning to hold a public memorial. Details on that are still in the works. Reporting in downtown Los Angeles, Carlos Salcedo,